I just spoke to him less than an hour ago. And, you know, he was very concerned about, you know, particularly for poor people in our country. If he goes out and says that, it's going to be... And somebody's going to say, see, he's insensitive, he's a racist. And, you know, I would encourage him to go on out there and take care of you, I'm going to be free, this, that, and the other. What you're going to do.